Everyone, I'm Dr. Swati, consultant cosmetic dental surgeon working with Partha Dental II branch. Let me share you the location of our clinic. Our clinic is located opposite to the gate residency apartments in the valley. It's very close to chickens in the main bus stop. It's there on the first floor. Today I'm going to share few tips to keep your mouth healthy and clean. So keeping your mouth healthy is very important to prevent most of the dental problems. First one is about your brushing. Brushing 2 times in a day is very important. Brushing at night before going to bed is very essential. You should always use a soft bristled toothbrush to clean your to brush your teeth. And flossing and using interdental toothbrush to clean the spaces that are present in between the teeth is very important. And don't forget to clean your tongue every day with the help of a tongue cleaner. And also, you should always complete your brushing within 2 to 3 minutes. This is very important. And always pay attention on minor dental problems like swelling of gums and bleeding gums, sensitivity in the teeth, and discoloration in the teeth surface, and also small cavities in your teeth that are not painful. Most important thing is that you should visit your dentist in every 6 months. And coming to your diet and food habits, you should always eat healthy and nutritious food like fruits and vegetables, fresh leafy vegetables. And you should limit your intake of carbohydrate foodstuff, and you should never have these sweets and chocolates in between your meals. And if you have a habit of smoking and chewing tobacco, you should quit these habits, because these habits can cause various dental problems including oral cancer. And you should always take food that is rich in high fibers. And these are the few tips. I hope you follow these tips and keep your mouth healthy. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Swati signing off.